check your credit before you wreck your credit. So come on and diggity-jack yourself before you wreck yourself. Because it's bad for your wealth. It comes real stealth, dropping bombs on your moms, looking good like the fawns. It's cold like the wind, they're falling out the sky, leaving you with shivers. Don't think about heading to cash advance. They'll put you in a hole from a puff socket of sand. Interest up to 400%. Taking all you have left for rent. Yeah, dead. You get the lottery. It's the game on the floor. Won't make you rich. Turn that. You don't need a ride in a new Mercedes. Driving used cars sets you up financially. Think about the opportunity cost of your money, spending that cash on your honeys. And if you don't understand, don't be that man who lets the cash fall right out of his hands. Think about it overnight, it'll be alright. Check your credit before you wreck your credit. Chickity check your credit before you wreck your credit. Because holes in your pocket are bad for your wealth. Small town of big city, this place is so discreet. The roads break with dreams pulled out beneath your feet. Everyone cheating everybody, shut your face in the dough. They won't have you without a FICO or I love debt score. Your mind shattered, hopes lost, tied up, thrown out to sea. Your family is a culture. No! You were reborn from this pity pulled up beneath your chest. The ice turned to fire, the poison in your breath. You had an emergency fund. Lost feeling of regret. Motivation in your step. Keep strong to your beliefs. Don't give up on all your dreams. You keep that social security number hidden away.
You better check your credit before you wreck your credit.
You better check your credit before you wreck your credit.